I will defer to James.
Go ahead.
Does the Obama administration consider this an act of war?
We certainly, I'm not going to put new labels on it, James. I would say we certainly consider this act, this reported act, the act of the killing of James Foley as a horrific terrorist act that we certainly have has been one of the motivating factors in the effort to undergo the creation of international coalition to address this threat.
So now we have on the books two American journalists beheaded by this group. Is there any doubt on your part or the part of this administration that, in fact, the United States is at war with ISIS?
Well, I think I want to be very careful here, just that we have not confirmed through the proper processes, and I just need to restate that as a U.S. speaking on behalf of the U.S. government. I know that wasn't your intention. I'm not going to, again, put new labels on it. I think it's clear that we are concerned about the threat of ISIL to Western interests, to interests in the region. That's why the Secretary, the President, Secretary Hagel, are all going to be working every contact they have to continue